Halo kawan-kawan, kembali lagi bersama gue di Asta Game. Sekarang kita bakal main Takume Dreaming Daughter. Pokoknya itulah. Ini game yang bisa kalian temukan di gamejolt.com yang statusnya mungkin baru demo ya. Karena ini kayaknya bagus banget. Ini free gue download di Game Jolt dan kayaknya sih masih demo. Langsung aja kita mainin new game. Oke, ini kita cewek berambut pink. Oke, okay, something's wrong here katanya. Ada yang salah di sini. Oke, okay, Takume. Kamu siapa rambut biru? Sister. Oh, saudara perempuannya. Oke, okay, kakak atau adik, pokoknya itulah. Oke. Okay. Saudaraku. Oke. Okay. Gambarnya bagus, pixel. Oke. Okay. Oh, siapa nih, Bapak? Bapak, halo, Om. Talk. Talk. Welcome. Selamat datang. Who are you? Kamu siapa? A spirit who has lived among your kind for far too long. Oke, kita suruh milih. So you're not alive. Jadi kamu tidak hidup. Atau kita milih, why do you live here in the forest? Kenapa kamu tinggal di sini, di hutan ini? Ya oke deh, why do you live here in the forest aja. The forest is good friend, I feel welcome here. Nah, lo terus. I'm looking for my sister. Did you perhaps see her? She looks a lot like me, but darker. Lebih tepatnya dia berambut biru. Oke. Okay. Indeed, I might have. If you want to find her, you have to continue this way. Thank you. Oke, okay, makasih banyak Pak. Pak Spirit. Spirit, Spirit. Oke. Okay. Lah, Bapak Spirit lagi Pak. Are you the spirit I talked to earlier? How can you be here? I move differently through time and space. I'm spirit after all. Okay, why don't you just come along and keep me company then? I very much like to do that, but I can't. Am I still going in the right direction? One direction? Yes, you have to venture deep into the woods, past the swamp and through the wall of thorns. There will be a clearing. That's where my sister went. That is where you must go. Nah, lo are you this? Oh, sama. Kirain kayak tadi beda. Ya, makasih ya, Om. Lanjut dulu ya, Om. Siapa ini? Hello. Excuse me. Titik-titik, hello. What do you want? Can't you see I'm busy? No, I can't see that you busy. What are you doing there? Maybe you can help me. What are you doing there? What does it look like? I'm trying to set up a trap. Oh, why? I'm trapper. This is what I do for a living. Okay. And what are you trying to catch? Not what who. I'm trying to catch the Kukagan. What now? Kukagan, what does it look like? A small animal. A small animal. Fury. Binatang kecil. Berbulu. With long hair all over. Katanya dengan rambut panjang di mana-mana. Why? Kenapa? I just forgot. Oh, saya lupa. What now? Oh, sama. Okay. Makasih Om, lanjut dulu ya Om ya. Apa nih? Fruits. I got one. Oke. Okay. Oh, bisa diklik juga jalannya selain pakai WASD atau panah ya. Ya bener. Bisa diklik. Kita klik saja lah. Apa ini? There's someone inside. Oh, kokegennya. Kokegen. Dia ngasih fruit kah? Oh iya benar. Shu. Oh dia kita ngebantuin bapaknya. Wah, ketangkep kok kegennya. Wah, maaf lo. Nih, Pak. Bilang bilang makasih sama saya, Pak. What will you do with it now? Kill it, skin it. Wah, jahat benar. What? No, it's just teeny little doggy animal. This is what I always do with the animal I hunt. What did you expect me to do with? Raise it as a pet? But if I had known you would kill it. Oh, benar-benar juga sih. Can you at least help me finding my sister now? No, sorry, blah, blah, oh, sial. But here you can have this stone I found. Kita dapat batu. This is very heavy for being such a small thing, katanya. I've worked to the now. Thank you for your help. Farewell. Kukugan, I'm sorry. Kukugan, I'm sorry. Buah. Kok nggak bisa diklik? Oke, okay, I already got fruit. Tadi kan dipakai. Oke. Okay. Loading. Oke, okay, ini swam-nya. This, oke. Okay. Hey, over here, katanya. Siapa yang bilang itu? Kita nggak bisa mencet spasi, nggak ada. Okay. My name is Ame Furikozo. Hello, I'm Takume. I'm stuck in this mud and can't get out. Can you help me? Okay, I will try. Oh, gak kuat ternyata. A bit more. Aden. Okay. Oh, that's yes, that's it. Okay. Orang ternyata. Orang. Bukan jamur. Tol. Thank you. You have no idea how long I was stuck in there. You're welcome. Finally now I can make the rain fall again. Oh, ternyata dia yang membuat hujan turun. Yes, after all, that is my purpose here. Oh, ternyata tujuan hidup dia itu tuh membuat hujan. Here, let me show you. Oh, bener, tiba-tiba hujan. Bapaknya keren. Bapaknya jamur yang bikin hujan. Terus, gimana tuh? Pamer terus bapaknya. Tak kabur. Terus, it's like a mirror. I never like looking at myself in a mirror. The longer I look at it, the more uncomfortable it gets. Nah, terus, jadi nggak usah dilihat. While you were here, did you maybe see my sister passing by? I'm sorry, no. You are the first person coming this way in a very long time. In very long time. But I have something for you. Here, take this. Orang yang kita bantu ngasih-ngasih ya. A sort of glass. Whenever you feel lonely, look at it and you will see a friendly face. Iya, itu wajah gue sendiri bukan? Thank you. Ngomong lagi. Thank you again. Oke. Okay. Thank you very much for the glass. Oh, siapa nih? Who are you? I'm a friend. You can call me Volan. Oke, langsung gue tanya aja kali ya. Have you seen my sister? Indeed, I have seen who you call your sister. Where is she? Do you know? Oke, okay, she is anywhere. Katanya dia berada di tempat yang seharusnya dia berada. Because she needs to get home. Kata ini si Takume ini, pokoknya gue harus nemuin dia karena dia harus pulang. So you need her, you mean? Yeah, yes. But does she need you? Katanya. What are you saying? Maybe she left for a reason. Maybe she doesn't want to be around you anymore. Now what an awful thing to say. How dare you? You don't know her and you don't know me. I know you both well. Think about it. Why would she live without a word? Why would she live without a word? She doesn't want to be found and brought back. I can't believe that. I won't. You say you're a friend, but you're not. You're just mean. I'm merely stating the obvious and I'm trying to spare you misery and suffering. That is what true friend does, is it not? Oke, okay, terus no matter the cost, no matter the cost. Then by all. It seems like you already know what to do. Okay, I will. The stone sword. There are plus. Ternyata selama ini. Ini apa nih? Gak bisa diklik nih. Mata. Ah. Halo, sister. Kaget sumpah. Hello, Takume. Raroya. Okay, finally I found you. I've missed you dreadfully. I've been waiting for so long, waiting wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. Raroya, I need you, but you weren't there. What happened? Don't pretend, jangan berpura-pura. You know what happened to me, to us. Kamu tahu apa yang terjadi padaku, pada kita. You wouldn't be here if you didn't. Kamu nggak bakal ada di sini kalau kamu nggak tahu. Don't you carry the gift of guilt? Maksudnya? Haven't you traveled on the road of reflection and followed the path of palm? The stone, the sword, the thorns. Yes, I remember what they did to us. And you pushed me away after that. It's not I who left, but you. You left me here in the dark. Masa sih? Kamu jangan seperti itulah. I'm sorry, I just couldn't bear it. The hurt was too much. I couldn't live with it. So you tried to push it away. You forced yourself to forget about what happened about me. And for a while it was fine for you. But now you can. Now you know that you can't forever push away and forget what's part of you. Yes, you're a part of me. And the void inside me, it grew. It grew and grew until without you I'm not complete. Oh, ternyata dia ini ada sebenarnya si Roraya ini ada di dalam dirinya si Takume. I need to be a whole again. Ya, si Takume ini pengen balik lagi jadi satu. Karena sepanjang hidupnya dia ternyata dia berusaha ngelupain si Roraya ini. Katanya dia void, kekosongan dalam hatinya. You were lost. We both were. That horrible night, it threw us off balance. Without balance, we fell apart. Tuh, tanpa adanya keseimbangan, kita terpecah belah. To find balance, we must understand our feelings. Untuk menemukan kesetaraan, kita harus mengerti apa yang kita rasa. To understand our feelings, you must face them, not run away from them. Untuk mengerti perasaan kita, kita harus face them. Maksudnya kayak bukan bertatapan, kayak apa ya, menghadapinya, bukan lari darinya. Dia jalan sedikit terus nasehatin, jalan sedikit nasehatin. I lost myself and you. I was so hurt and confused. It all fell apart. Kata Takume. I want us to be as we were before. How can I get back to who I was? You don't. Oh, gak bisa ternyata. Gak bisa balik lagi. I don't understand. What happened change you? It changed me. Apa yang terjadi kepadamu? Apa yang mengubahmu? Itu juga mengubahku. Itu mengubah kita. Selamanya. There's no going back. Gak bakal ada kata kembali. But how can I go on? Gimana caranya aku terus maju? Accept that this is part of your life. Accept that, kayak terimalah kalau ini nih bagian dari hidupmu. The fear, the pain and darkness. Ketakutan, kesakitan dan kegelapan. But that is no life to live. That's constant hell. Not necessarily. If you don't let it define you, these feelings you have, they are valid, but they aren't everything you are. Oh, benar. You are so much more together. You are so much more. Together we can be so much more if we share our suffering. We can help each other and others. We can prevent it from happening again. If tears flow, let them in. This time, let them. If tears flow, let them. In this time, tears are our fuel. Tuh, ini jalan. Leave the darkness, choose to live in the sun, Takume. Oh, ternyata si Roraya ini sebenarnya kegelapan dalam hatinya si Takume. I'm not sure if I can do that. I don't think I'm strong enough. Tapi Takume ini takut kalau berpisah sama dia. Dia merasa tidak lengkap. You've come this far. Don't give up now. It's okay. I'm here. We can make it with love and trust. Raroya. Ternyata namanya Raroya. Susah amat. How can you trust me ever again after what I did? Apa yang sebenarnya si Takume lakukan ini? Gue belum tahu nih. All I see is a tower of my mistakes and now it comes crashing down on me and I'm reeling. Takume, we're napaite. Napaite itu apa? Bacanya napait, apa napait, apa napait, apa gimana pokoknya itulah. We are more than just sisters. We need each other. Raroya, I'm sorry. I was broken and I made you suffer for it. I hope you can forgive me, katanya. I think you're right. Together as a whole, as one, we will make it through this. Takume, Raroya, berpelukan. Nah, sudah kuduga. The end. Oke. Ternyata sudah. Oke, jadi ini sebenarnya game tentang itu ya. Kakak beradik ya. Tentang apa yang dirasakan kakak yang telah melakukan kesalahan sama adiknya gitu. Ya, intinya mah kalau ada masalah ya dihadapilah. Jangan lari. Jangan mengubah segala sesuatu tuh jadi lebih buruk. Karena sadar atau enggak sadar, apapun reaksimu itu mengubah masa depanmu dan mengubah hubunganmu dengan orang lain juga. Ya udah, jadi sekian dulu untuk hari ini. Makasih banyak udah pada nonton. Jangan lupa klik like, subscribe dan komen. Stay awesome guys. Bye.